Hey guys, Jimmy here. Welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley, where last time we went to Ginger Island and found out that there's another character on there, which I have never met before. And that's about it, honestly. I can't really remember what we did. I remember that we got a war memento. It's a faded photograph of a soldier who is someone that we're supposed to find, I guess. Did you just... You didn't... Okay. Well, whatever. I have already talked a lot about this, but you don't help me when you feed the animals. They have auto feeders. They're fine. God damn it, Sam. Anyway, so today we're going to do the usual Stardew Valley stuff, and hopefully, maybe not, though. Most likely not. I don't think we're going to get the rest of the strong stuff as Pam has it in her little, well, description. I don't know. Either way, so we are actually, if you didn't see, then we do have another, the pirate's wife, which is the one that we got about the photograph. We're supposed to find the remains, I guess, if I remember correctly, of the soldier, or not even a soldier, wait. So the war memento is like, hey, this is a soldier, but in the what's it called, quest, it says pirate. Which one is it? Wait, did I just make it up now? Are these two different people? I don't know. I do not know. Either way, so let me just finish over here. Oh wait, did I mess something up now? I think I did. Yeah, there we go. Nice, okay. So, let's see here. We have a lot in our inventory, so let's just go inside and fix that up real quick. There we go. Nice. Oh hey, we have coconuts. All right, we also have taro tuber. Plant these in warm weather, takes 10 days to mature, grows faster if planted near a body of water. Okay, let me just, real quick, take a sip of my iced coffee. There we go. Okay, so wait, we should probably go and check on the cheese as well. How's the cheese going? Oh, it's going good. Okay, well, I'll just real quick grab some cheese. Oh, and wine, because we've been forgetting about that, like placing it in here. There we go. Hello? There we go. Weird, it didn't want to like react. Anyway, so this is such a mess. Anyway, so wait, just have to use this. I was about to say something else instead of cheese, which I don't know why. Should I carry this one? I'm going to carry it just in case I need it for something. I don't know what I would need it for, but it's better to carry it than not carry it. Hello, child. There we go. Nice. This is so lovely. The music is weird. Don't do that. I want the music. I am not finding any inventory space for this. Well, can I put it in here? Yeah, I can. Nice. Okay. There we go. Okay, now we're finished and we can go outside and see the animals now. Hello. Oh, so lovely, so lovely, so lovely. Ah, beautiful animals. There we go. Actually, my animals in real life have been very annoying, aka the cats, because one has decided to fight with the other one, well, play, I should probably say, when I'm trying to sleep. So, thanks, Luna. She's been like, I don't know if I've said this yet, but I have Milo, who is my mom's cat. I'm taking care of him because why not? Woo! It's actually finished? Wait, what? Oh! Well, then we can go and finish that then. But yeah, I have him, and Luna decided to, like, play with him in the middle of the night. Like, well, not really middle of the night, like, bedtime for me. and wouldn't stop, of course. And right at that, like, right after, like, I don't know what time, she decided to play with the Christmas tree, which for me is like a tiny, tiny Christmas tree, like the size of this, pretty much. So, not very big. Wait, why did I go here? Yeah, not very big. And she decided to play with that in the middle of the night and woke me up, so... That was actually 2 days ago, so it's not that bad, but... Oh! Hello, Pam! What's up? Hey, kid. Hi. You caught me praying. Oh. Is that what it is? This here's my Sign of the Vessel statue. Order it from jojo.com with free 2-day shipping. Don't tell Peter. I won't. I don't really think I can, so... I've been settling into the new house. It's really a great place. Feels like home already. I really do appreciate this new comfort. Aww. That's nice. Oh! Why are you crying? Oh, sorry. It's just... I should be so happy. But I haven't been able to cut back on the beer. Aw, I haven't changed at all. For a long time now, I felt like there's something missing from my life, Jamie. I always thought it was about money. Just being poor, you know? Yeah, I get it. So I figured getting this house would solve everything, but it didn't. So that's why I've ordered this statue. Sorry, Pam, but Joba isn't real. I'm glad you're feeling hopeful. Well, look at me. I'm getting real snappy in my old age, aren't I? Yeah. Sorry. Should probably not say that. Thanks for lending an ear, kid. No worries. I actually just came here to give you, like, potato juice, so... Not really the best time, seeing as we were just talking about beer and all that, but... Where are we actually supposed to put it? The strongest stuff. Pam's kitchen. Here? 12. Nice. 3,000? Nice. We can order. Oh my gosh, we can actually order the thing now. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, let's go up then and get the thing. Hopefully we can make it in time that it's actually open. By the way, if you don't know what I'm talking about, then I've been saving up for a shortcut. But it's been taking a while because it costs 30,000. Wait, 300,000? Oh my gosh. Oh, my money. Community upgrade. What's that? You'd like me to add shortcuts around the valley? Sure, I could do that. I'll just need 300,000 G, yes. Thank you. I'll get started tomorrow. I should be finished in around 3 days. 3 days for shortcut? Oh, hi. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, I work at Harvey's clinic. He says he likes having me around in this, in case his medical equipment goes haywire. That's nice. Being a farmer must be pretty easy, huh? Shut up! It's not easy! You're probably growing a lot of interesting plants on your farm, huh? Maybe I'll stop by your place someday and check it out, yeah. You never really do, though. Well, actually, you did. For... What? Oh. I was like, wait, I can't go in? I don't have a... Sam is probably my only friend in this town. Aw, well, Abby's nice too, but... never mind. Aw. Bye, Sebastian! I nearly called him Sam. Sorry. I shall be leaving. Oh, wait. I'm gonna grab this. There we go. Nice! So, shortcuts are being made soon. It will be done in, like, 3 episodes, I believe, so... Wait, 2 episodes. Yeah. Next one, and then the one after that, it should be finished. Which is nice! I have been waiting for this for so long. So nice. Anyway, so... What were we supposed to... Yeah, he came to get this thing done. But that was a very long time ago, so... There we go. Nice. Okay. Can we actually age this? I don't really know, but... I'll check it out when I can, but don't think I can at the moment. Do we have anything? No. Well, we have this. No? Oh, that doesn't work. Does this work? No. Okay. Well, that sucks. Gonna put some of these in, because I didn't do that. I was so focused on... Wait, what this... What? Yeah, it was Pam's thing. There we go. So nice. There we go. Do I have... Oh, there. Nice. Okay, so... Let's just put all of these in here. One annoying thing that I think about is that whenever I try to put something in, it always says like, oh, do you want to eat this? No, I don't. Like, please, you've been asking me this 500 times. I don't want to eat it. I just want to put it in here. Please, but... Yeah, that's the only, like, negative thing I really have about this. It's not even that bad. It's like, oh, again, no, I don't want to eat this. Desert. Huh. Should probably put away some stuff again, because I've been messing up with my storage again. That's not good. I've been trying to keep it at least a tiny bit, like, organized, but I keep on messing it up. Sam, please. Go. Hello there, kids. No, not here. Here we are. Wait, why is there... Okay. Keep on messing up this thing. I want to keep it at least a little bit organized, but it's just... It's not who I am, apparently. Okay, there's... Okay, I'm just gonna put it in here. I give up. Wait, I even have... Oh my gosh. Okay. Copper in here. Anything that's not supposed to be here is here? No? Good. So let's just... grab the torch, I guess. I'll put this in here. I don't know. I don't know. There we go. Wait! I have gold! Wait, I can't put this in here? Oh. Huh. Well, that torch is stuck now. Yeah, I can't put the... gold in here. Whatever, I'm just gonna put it in here then. I don't mind. There we go. Please, anything. Actually, a bit. There we go. Moral. I think that's fine. Most likely. We have so little money now, look. So bad. I mean, yeah, obviously, we spent it all on shortcuts, but still. My money. I've been saving it up for so long. Anyway, so sell these and... Oh wait, we never said hi to the cows. Aw, I'm sorry, buddies. I'm coming over. Well, cows and goats and... What do we have in here as well? I think that's it. Sheep. How long have I been in this world now? A couple of years? Keep on forgetting about it. Actually, we're getting really close to episode 100, which is insane. Every time I'm like, oh my gosh, I've been going off on this one for so long. And I feel like I've made no progress too, so it's like, oh my gosh. This is horrible. But... I mean, I've made some progress. More progress than I actually have ever made in any of my saves on this game. So... Aw, it's full already. Come on! Don't be full. Sucks. Okay, well... Oh yeah. Place every... She's... Place this in here. Wait! Did we go inside with the cows? Oh my gosh. I can't remember. I can't remember if we actually went inside and like... got the cheese. Or not even the cheese. The milk. Sometimes I'm worried about my memory. But sometimes I'm not. Because honestly... Most of my stupidity shows up when I'm recording. So... And that's like... 3-4 days out of the week? Oh god, that's a lot. It's only a couple of hours though, don't worry, I'm fine. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of truffle here. How long have I not been giving you truffle for? Well, taking the truffle, I guess. I hope you can actually like walk through this so you didn't like get trapped and one of them died. Because apparently, I have never had this done. If you lock out the animals, then they can have a chance of being taken by wolves, and the other animals will then be worried. So I've never had it done because I am so good at taking care of my animals, but that is quite worrying. I don't like that, but sure. Sell all of these. There we go. Are there only wait. Are they literally called blue jazz? And I was just about to say, like, why are they all blue? Like, aren't there any other colors? I'm fine. Oh, these are done. I noticed it before, but I never actually got to it. There we go. Anything done over here? A bit. A tiny bit. There we go. I don't really like the star fruit because it feels like the amount of things that you actually put down and then you have to, like, put them in here, it doesn't feel like you're actually getting a profit from these guys. Like, feels like you're just making them into seeds and then letting them grow and then making them into seeds, and like 1 out of 10 will be like sold. I don't really know if that's the statistics, but I don't know. It feels a bit, I don't know, about it. Anyway, I'm going to put this one inside and turn it into wine because I, money. Aw, I thought I actually had enough, but I didn't. Let's see, let's grab all of these again. There we go. Nice. Wait. I should probably put them in here first. Did I actually grab enough now? I don't think so. I felt like I grabbed enough, but seeing this, I'm not really sure. I did not grab enough. Great, thank you. There we go. There we go. Nice. I'm actually recording a tiny bit earlier than usual because the videos that I uploaded got done quicker than I thought, so I was like, well, let's just record a bit earlier. Not much earlier, it was like 15 minutes or something like that, so. But it's nice. It was nice that it was so done so quickly, because a while back, well, a while, it took so long to actually be able to, like, finish uploading. Oh, I wasn't supposed to. It, like, took so long, and when I actually recorded, it would be, like, 11 a.m. or something like that, which would stupidly make me worried, because I usually like to have things finished before 12 p.m., like, at lunchtime, so I have the rest of the day, like, to do whatever, play my games, stuff like that. But when I would have, like, an hour, I'd be like, oh my gosh, I have to eat soon and all that, so it's nice that it's finished quickly. I don't know what changed. I mean, we did get fiber in the apartment, but I don't know if that's changed or if it was something else. I was supposed to put the truffle away. Forgot about that. Alright, so let's go to bed. There. No, there. Nice! Actually, why did my sound become so weird now? I stepped away for like a minute. Now my voice sounds different for me. Hope it's not too noticeable in the video, but that is weird. I don't like it. What did I do? Okay, well, whatever. Let's just... It actually sounds more clear, weirdly enough. That's weird. I don't like it. Anyway, so let's just water this little thing. I can't remember what I put in here, but it was something at least. Hello, Sam. Maybe I will help out on the farm's Mother Day. Yeah. You're not mad. I don't really care, to be honest. Not anymore. Oh. The tulips are done. Huh. Actually, yesterday I was recording a video. It's coming out on Friday, and the funny thing about it, why I started talking about it here now, was because around the end of the episode, I was like, my cat was like yelling at me, well, yelling, talking in the background and all that, like just meowing and all that. And I was like talking back, being like, yeah, hi, and stuff like that. But the thing is that it wasn't in the room, it was somewhere else, and I was like, I talked about it a little bit, but being like, oh, it's so weird that sometimes I talk back and not even give you guys a warning. Well, she was actually calling me to open up the wardrobe, because I had accidentally locked her in there like a couple of minutes before, and I felt so bad. I just opened it up because I didn't know she was in there, but I was just opening it up, getting ready to take a shower, and all of a sudden, she's just standing there, well, sitting actually, and just looks up at me being like, finally, I've been waiting here for minutes. I felt so bad, being like, oh my gosh, you tried to call out for me, but I was talking back, being like, yeah, hi, and stuff like that, like, just doing a normal thing, and she was just trapped. I felt so bad. I was like, no, sorry. I felt so bad about the situation. I mean, she's fine. She was just like, yeah, why did you like talk back to me and not open the goddamn door? Like, why not? Or like, why? But I mean, I don't really know if she thought about it, but yeah, I felt bad. I felt so stupid too. I was like talking back, and the thing is, I had closed the wardrobe because I noticed it was open. I was like, well, this is weird, but I don't see a cat, so I'm just going to close it. Yeah, she was like tucked most likely in an IKEA bag, so I couldn't actually see her. Yeah, I felt very bad about it. Oh, you're just a month old, Truffle? Oh, my inventory is full. God damn it! I want a bigger inventory. It's getting too small, but we can't get it because I already have the biggest inventory we can get, I think. I mean, unless something shows up. My eye is acting up now, thanks. What are you supposed to do? There we go. Let's see now. Put... Oh. Oh, the cheese within. I was like, where did the cheese go? Yep, I'm fine. Okay, let's go. Hello, devil or demon. Devil, yeah. Sell of these. Go. Anything else? Yes, there we go. Nice! I don't really want to sell everything, like, I want to have the worst quality ones, because in case someone wants it or something like that, I just like to hoard things, so. There we go. Nice. Anything else? What should we do? Can't really go to, Ginger Island again, because... because... Wait! Did we get bananas? I do believe we got bananas somewhere. Well, somewhere from the island, but... Where is it? Because we can make it into seeds, most likely. Where is it? Where would it be? Crab shell ring. The top of the ring is made from enchanted crab shell. 5 defense. Nice. Where is it? Where's my bananas? I want my bananas. That's not a banana. That's a sea cucumber. I was like, yellow thing. Yeah. That's fine. There we go. No bananas. Wait, I just looked in here. Okay. Did I even get a banana? I can't remember. I feel like I got one, but I can't remember. No banana. No banana. No banana. No banana. My eye is acting up. God damn it. Stop it. I'm recording. It's not kind. No banana. No banana. No banana. I don't even know if what a banana looks in this game. A weird thing to say, but I do know what a banana looks like, but I don't know how it looks like in the game. So, don't get those two mixed up, because I do know what a banana looks like. Don't worry. Hello! You know, I think I had a feeling we'd be together from the very beginning. There's just something very special between us, yeah. Very special. Sure. Wait, did I even check this one? The she's just... No, nothing in there. Aww. I want the banana! I want it. Did I... Because why I wanted to see if we had a banana was because we might be able to... There we go. Make it into a seed to get, like, bananas, but we can't. Because we don't have a banana. Which sucks. Anyways, so... These are not finished. Let's just head out. See what the world brings to us. Actually, we should probably go and see if there's a quest for us to do. But I didn't do that, so I'm just gonna grab these dandelions. There we go. It's a very gray day outside in real life. Well, that's fine. I'm actually going to go outside today, in real life. Shocker, I usually spend my days inside, but going to go to the town and I honestly don't really know. Most likely buy some hand cream because my hands get so, like, dry during winter. It's so annoying, but need new ones. I want to experiment with tropical cooking, but it's hard to find any ingredients. If someone could ship 100 taro roots, it might help. Or, I seek an extremely rare and powerful goop, known as ectoplasm. I mean, this one we could technically do, but we would also need... one space and two... Why not? We can try it at least. If we fail it... I don't actually know if we can actually, like, do it, but I don't know. I am, either way, going to go to my home and see where my taro roots are. I actually thought that she was going to ask for, like, coconuts or bananas or pineapples. Oh! It was pineapple that we got! Right. Okay, well, now I remember what we got. That's good. Anyway, where are my taro seeds now? Can't remember. God damn it. Back into the chest we go. Woohoo. I can't even remember what it looks like. It was... No, it wasn't even in a seed. It was just like a little thing. Oh, no. Why have I done this to myself? I don't know. It's not in here. Not in here? Right? Yeah, don't think so. Not in here. Where could it be? I'm taking more time now when I go through because I don't remember how it looks like. Rice roots. I was like, oh, there it is! No, it's rice roots. Don't think it's here. Anything in here? No? Don't think so. Maybe in here? This feels like a chest that it would be in. Nope. Nice. In here? Don't think so. Okay. Rice shoots? Well, I don't need rice shoots. I need taro! Taro tuber. Plant these. Wait. Was it? Taro root. Take 10 days. Oh, that's not good. Do we have any more taro roots? Like, I don't think we're going to get 100 from this one. Like, it's 23. We do not have enough. I'm going through to check if we can, like, put it in and, like, get more. I should have probably checked this before I accepted, but I didn't. I'm an idiot. I know. Oh! That's not a lot. Nothing in here. 26. Oh, wait. How do we make the faster quality basic speed grow 5 deluxe speed grow? Luna, you're in the way. I can't see what I need. Luna, oak resin and coral. You are so much in the way, Luna. Thank you. Don't go behind! You haven't done that in a while, so don't. Don't! She's actually stopping when I say that. Don't! No. I am keeping an eye on you. Don't jump onto my computer. She has closed down the computer like twice, and I don't trust her now. Nothing. There. I'm actually just gathering these now. I should probably look for oak resin as well, but I have learned that I'm not really good at remembering to look for two things. Oh, rice shoot, are you kidding me? Okay, nothing. Nothing. Oh, something. Yeah, I decided to do that because that's just quicker. Nothing. 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 Okay. Oh, oh my gosh, you're running? Oh my gosh, my children are growing up so quack. Quack. So quick. Wait, oak resin as well. Yeah. I know that we have some. Oh, coral. I know that we have some oak resin, but I don't remember how many. Let's see. There's some in here. No oak resin. There. I actually have a couple of corals, more than I thought we would have. Rice roots. Why could it be just taro things? Taro tuber. Oh, maple syrup. Don't need that. Oak resin. Nice. I do not think we have enough oak resin for a lot of those. Yeah. Wait. Ah, there it is. So we can make 20. Not too bad, seeing as we have 26 of them. But I really don't think we're big. Going to be able to do this. Let's plant them over here. Can't even do that. We have very little space. Would this be fine? This is very little. No, don't do that. I don't really like that we can't. Oh! I don't really like that we can not put them in certain areas. Like, this one feels like we should be able to, but it feels like also, like, one little pixel is, like, making it so we can't, which is just annoying. Like, please let me just do this. See? Wait. The grow things first. There we go. Nice. We were able to put some in there, at least. That just ruined a whole lot for me. Why did you ask for it when... Why did you ask for it when it's out of season? I don't know, but I'm very annoyed now. God damn it! We're not able to do anything. I was like, oh, this is going to work, but no. We should have probably checked it out before we even placed... God damn it. We can just place it in here, but Can we get rid of these? Yeah. Sorry, corn. I mean, we've been getting a lot of corn, but we don't need it anymore. Oh, sorry. There we go. Oh my gosh, stop! There we go. Nice, okay. I even thought like, oh, it's probably going to be out of season, but seeing as we got like a quest for it, probably not. We're going to be fine. No. I'm annoyed now. 29. Not too bad, actually. There we go. Let's just plant these. See, now we can do it. But I'm not happy. There. I don't know how many we can actually place. 12 more. Is this good enough? This is going to be hard to actually fit in 100 of these. This one I'd like to keep. These ones gives ancient debris. I think I'm going to get rid of some strawberries. Oh, I feel bad. I feel horrible. Wait, how many do we have left? 6, 4. One more needs to be taken care of. There we go. Like, we still need space for a lot more. There we go. Nice. Well, we have some at least, so that's fine. Next episode, I believe we're going to go back to Ginger Island and, like, get more. Because that would be the smart idea to do, like, get some more of that. Actually, how... sprinkler. Quality sprinkler is not really that bad, so... And it takes care of those, so... I don't know. Yeah, I think it's fine. It's probably fine, but I'm overthinking it. Oh god, it's late. Well, I'm going to go to bed then. But, I don't know. I don't really know if we're actually going to be able to do it or not, but I'll do my best. We have like a quarter of it done. Well, not even done. We just have it. So, anyway, bedtime. Anyways, that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. And I was about to say, like, if you have any ideas for the tarot thing, it's... probably going to be like, actually no, the video is going to be up before the quest is finished. Either way, hope you all have an amazing day. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.